Hey guys, this is Mark. Welcome to the Backendless Database video course. This is going to be a very detailed, very comprehensive, but rather long course consisting of a bunch of lectures where we are going to cover pretty much every single feature that is available in the Backendless Database. But not only that, we will be exploring how to utilize those features in an application, whether it's web or mobile. But the goal here is not only to share the knowledge of what Backendless Database is about, but also how to utilize it when you develop apps. This course is for everyone, whether you are an experienced developer or you are just getting started with app development, you will find that rather useful. Of course, more experienced developers, especially if you have background in working with databases and doing data modeling, and if you understand APIs, you'll be able to skip through some lectures because they may seem rather basic, but you will certainly find something that will be of great importance in order to understand Backendless Database better. If you don't have any background in app development, this course, with everything that it will provide, will certainly make you a better developer. Because we will start from the most basic level, and we will be increasing complexity and going into some quite advanced topics. As far as topics, this will include the coverage of what database is and how to create your schema, what the data types are, how to use the APIs, how to apply security in Backendless Database to restrict access to data, how to use transactions, for instance, how to use more advanced features that are available, such as Backendless Views, how to do data management and export and import data. So everything is going to be covered. The structure of the course is such where we have an idea how it is going to be structured, but since we are going to be releasing it a little bit differently than before, the structure may change as we go. However, we recommend watching the videos in exactly the same order as they appear in the playlist. As far as the releases and making the course available, previously we would record everything and just publish it at once. With this one, it's going to be released in batches. And the goal here is to release it at least weekly, or maybe, at least weekly. Sometimes we may skip a week, hopefully not, and we'll stick to the schedule. But this way, as we release a new batch of videos, please provide us feedback of what worked, what didn't, what you would like to see improved. And this way, the subsequent batch of videos we will be incorporating your feedback. So it's going to be very, very important to us. I'm very excited about this course. I know it's going to be a huge undertaking. I don't know how long it's going to take. Hopefully not too long, but let's be realistic. Backendless Database is a huge system. So I know that the outcome is going to be fantastic. You will certainly find a video for pretty much everything that exists in the Backendless Database, and it's going to be very easy to understand how certain features work and how to utilize them. So now let's just buckle up and start studying Backendless Database. Thank you for watching this video and for joining us to go over this course and learn everything about Backendless Database. Thanks again, and as always, happy coding.